Hey Cortana, does ranking number one on Google increase sales? Every business owner and website owner dreams of ranking number one on Google. The reasons are clear. Reaching that top spot or even one of the top three spots would mean increased traffic to your site, visibility, and the potential for sales to catapult your business ahead of the competition. Fortunately, high rankings rarely happen by chance. My name is Yusuf Grammel. We spoke earlier, and a few things I want to go over, but I want to go over the key elements to ranking and generating traffic. Now, fortunately, when we type in car radio installation, you have that in your name. You got the niche and the market in your name. You have a keyword URL, okay? But there's still other things that you could still, you know, improve. You can still take over this map listing. There's three spots here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 spots on the page that you can dominate. You're probably thinking, yeah, man, I already got one top spot. Okay, what happens if you take over this spot or two of these spots? Right, or three of these spots or more, you know what I mean? What would happen? You think you'd get more sales? I think so. Okay, so let's get into it. Map listing, map pack. This is the map pack. This is your address. This is your GMB. First things first, man, you need to go to Own This Business and fill that out. Okay, second thing, I don't think this address has a GMB. I think this is the second address. This is definitely a different address. It's the two addresses. You have two addresses up here, but the second one doesn't have a GMB. So optimize this 100%. You got photos. It's good to keep adding photos, you know, just keep on adding photos, man. Just keep on adding photos. Yeah, you have a bunch of photos, but just keep on adding them. Same thing to this other one. And you can also backlink to your GMB. Okay, we're getting the links later. I'm sure you might be aware of this, but you know, for the sake of it, I'm just gonna speak about it. So now that you have your name, address, and phone number listed on the maps, you can go ahead and get citations. So your citations is your website being cited all over the internet, you know, local chamber of commerce, your local directories, business directories, and all over the web. And they go off of your NAP info, your name, address, and phone number. So it might be a good idea to, you know, fully set up this. I don't know if you have one for this one yet or not. It's not popping up, but go ahead and set one up for this address. You know, they'll mail the postcard to it, you verify it, you know, go ahead and fill out all the info before you type in that verification code, okay? And come back to this. Then for the other GMB, do the same thing. You'll get citations for your name, address, and phone number. Content. Let's get into content. Content is king. You have more content on your service pages than your homepage. So what I did was I copied all the content. You know, really this shit down here at the bottom don't count, but and I put it in here. You got 500 words. So it's better to have 1,000 to 1,500 words on your homepage, and then 500 to 1,000 on your service pages. Which on your service pages you have a lot. Well, some of them are just pictures, right? But I saw one page, like this page. No, it's probably not that page. Oh, and also, man, you got broken links. You got some broken links on your page. Where'd I see it? Right here. So, like this, I'm assuming they wanted this to link to your car stereo page. But you see the 50404, shit don't work. Which is, it's okay, man. You know, they still got the keyword highlighted, but some of them work, some of them don't work. And they don't necessarily have to go to your window tint page. It doesn't necessarily, like, you could have this highlighted right here and link it to your car alarm page, have your car alarm highlighted and link it to you. That's how I weave my shit together. But and it's good that you have, like, your pictures. Like, if I try to save a picture, you have your name already on there. I like to switch them up, man. I like to switch them up, just add different keywords into the pictures. See, like, say the web product, like, change that up to whatever you want it for, like, Checkmate System Houston, put some keywords up in there. All right, we're gonna go into, we're still talking about content. Okay, look, so check this out, man. When I type in car on Wikipedia, or when I type in car on Google, Wikipedia pops up, because car goes, no, Wikipedia goes, goes in depth about cars. Like, they go into the history of cars, they go into the different types of cars, just the etymology of cars, like the language of it, where it comes from. So the reason Wikipedia pops up is because they have authoritative and relevant content. Okay, relevant. People who created cars, the different types of cars, the keywords about cars, right? So when someone searches for, you know, like, fucking car alarms or whatever in your city, whoever has the most relevant content and utilizes these key elements the best, you know, is gonna pop up. You're not doing bad, but you could do better. I think for a fact, you know, if you, like, Google doesn't want Yelp on top. Google doesn't want, you know, Manta or Angie's List on top. They want local businesses to be on top. So I think adding some more of those key elements, you know, to your business could definitely put you on top. I think utilizing and finishing your GMBs, you could have both your GMBs up here and possibly add another one and, you know, rank right here, right? When you get to Bing, Bing's another search engine. They got 5 spots. Why can't you occupy all 3 of these spots, right? You do occupy the middle of the page, but there's 9 places, man. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's just 9 opportunities, 9 more opportunities to bring in more calls. If you dominate the whole page, that's the point. You want to dominate the whole page to leave nobody else a choice but to call you. They have to call you because they think whoever's being shown first is the best, right? So we definitely need to put some more content on the homepage. Pick some of these broken links. Get the GMB set up for this address. Add some more content to the service pages. Okay, now we're going into the links, the backlinks. Subdomain backlinks. Backlinks. Backlinks are like votes. Not all votes are created equal. So this domain right here has 103. He has 268. This guy has 4,000. Okay, I want you to see something. He has 4,000. You got 100. He has 268. You obviously have stronger links than both of these guys, right? This guy has 68,000. That's all, like, Japanese spam links. And this guy has 100. So this guy could probably get, like, just like a dozen strong links and then boost right up here. All you would need is, like, a few strong links and you could probably outrank this guy. And then once you start linking to your GMB as well, you know, start taking over the map. So links are like votes. Not every vote is the same, okay? But these votes help push you up. These votes help got you help you get here, okay? You do. Let's see. I put you in the mobile friendly test. You passed it, but that's pretty much what people see right there, man. That's what they see. So I like to have like a big phone number, just a really big phone number. Really big phone number on every page for people to see. It just helps the conversions. Click to call on every page. That's what I'm talking about. So you do have a click to call phone number, but it just I find it better whenever it's just bigger, right in people's face. Social media and YouTube. So Google and YouTube go hand in hand. So whenever you do have a YouTube video and you put it on your pages, it helps because look, when someone searches over here, boom, on the videos tab, you'll be up here on top too. It doesn't have to be long videos. It can just be videos of a picture, right? And there's more than just Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn. All these are just more ways for people to find you. All these different social medias. These are all ways to start generating more leads. It's a lot. There's a lot of different social media apps to start utilizing. Okay. Key elements to ranking, map listing, optimize the one you have. Set up this other one, run more citations to them, add more content to your website, build more links, link to everything, link to your GMB, link to your website. You have a mobile friendly, you are mobile friendly. You do have a click to call. I would suggest making it bigger and start utilizing the social media and YouTube. My name is Yusuf L, and I help small businesses grow, especially in the automotive industry. Right, I've been doing this for a while, man. So if you want to get in touch with me, you can reply to the email I'm sending this video to, or just give me a call.